Alright guys, so today we're with Boris, and Boris has created a challenge for us. So why don't you introduce us to your challenge and also tell us a little bit about yourself, you know, what your major is, where you're from, and then what you're planning on to do in the future.
Yeah, okay, so my major is molecular genetics, and today I'm going to perform a challenge with front and back juggling of the tennis ball like this. And we'll see how many times I can actually do in 1 minute.
That's perfect. Thank you, Boris. And
yeah, you,
let's
Brad.
See how Boris can perform in
yes,
this video.
Let's see how I do.
All right, Boris. So the timer is about to start. It's exactly 60 seconds, which is 1 minute. And when I say start, you're gonna start the challenge. And when I say end, you're gonna end the challenge. 3, 2, 1, go. Five, four, three, two, one, done.
Okay.
Thank you, Boris. So what do you think?
Oh, that was hard, and you know, I look forward to see if he breaks this record. Let's see who does it first. Today we set one of the records, but that was just one record of one challenge. Let's see if you can beat it, and I really encourage everyone who watches this video right now not only to beat the existing record, but also to set a new one. Let's do it and let's see what we can do.